Health Matters is the informational webcast brought to you by NetMeds, designed to keep you informed and up to date on popular medicines, emerging therapies, and even cutting-edge strategies for enhanced wellness, less sickness, and greater energy. This medicine contains aspirin, clopidogrel, and rosuvastatin. Aspirin and clopidogrel belongs to a group of medicines called antiplatelet agents that helps prevent your blood cells sticking together and forming a blood clot. Rosuvastatin belongs to a group of medicines called statins. It is used to prevent blood clots forming in hardened blood vessels or arteries, to prevent atherosclerosis, to prevent peripheral arterial disease, to prevent myocardial infarction, that is heart attack, or atrial fibrillation, to prevent high cholesterol level. Talk to your doctor before taking this medicine. If you are allergic to acetyl salicylic acid or any of the ingredients of the medicine, if you are allergic to other salicylates or non-steroidal anti-inflammatory drugs, that is NSAIDs, if you have had an asthma attack, if you currently have or have ever had an ulcer in your stomach or small intestine, if you are suffering from gout, if you have severe liver or kidney problems, if you have a blood disorder that makes you prone to internal bleeding, if you have a recent or planned surgery, including dental, if you have had repeated muscle aches or pains, if your thyroid gland is not working properly, if you are pregnant or breastfeeding or suspect that you are pregnant, you should tell your doctor before taking this medicine. It is preferable to not take this product during pregnancy. You should not breastfeed while taking this medicine. Tell your doctor if you are taking medicines such as medicines used for the treatment of diabetes, depression, cancer, arthritis, high blood pressure, pain and inflammation, glaucoma, fungal infections, stomach problems, cholesterol, and medicines used as anticoagulants, antibiotics, and oral contraceptives. Refer to the table on the screen for detailed information on drug interactions. Inform your doctor if you notice any of the side effects, such as sudden wheezing, swelling of your lips, face or body, rash, fainting or difficulty in swallowing and breathing, reddening of the skin with blisters or peeling associated with a high fever and joint pains, unusual bleeding, such as coughing up blood, blood in your vomit or urine or black stools, jaundice, severe itching of the skin. For further details, refer consumer medicine information at netmeds.com. NetMeds.com, India ka khayal rakhe, India ki pharmacy.